psychicfuture.com and this is your horoscope for the 1st to the 7th of April. So this week we've got a new moon in store for you. So this new moon is going to be in Aries, which is a really nice sign for you because it's perfectly complementing two signs away, which is a sextile. So what this is going to do is it's going to bring up lots of new opportunities for you to take a new start in some direction. So perhaps there have been some things that you are getting tired of, some patterns that you're getting tired of now, or perhaps there are some activities that you do on a daily basis that you think this just isn't serving me anymore. This is the kind of thing that is now going to be shook up a little bit by this new moon, because Aries energy is all about being initiated in one direction. It's all about starting new growth. It's all about spring and like the plants budding from below the soil. So it's this kind of very fresh, very zingy, very like motivated kind of energy. So on top of that, we have got five planets in mutable signs. So these are Mercury, Venus, and Neptune, all in Pisces. Obviously your ruling planet Mercury is there, so this is gonna influence you quite a bit. Then we've got Jupiter in Sagittarius and Mars in Aries. So all of these being in mutable signs, mutable means changeable. So what it means is that there is a very adaptable energy about at the moment. There's a flow that you can kind of just go with, even if it doesn't feel right, it doesn't feel familiar. It's like going into new territory, changing the way that you are, changing your habits, and just kind of going with the flow and seeing where it takes you, which is really refreshing and perfect complement for Aries energy. So if you can figure out, you know, what it is that you want to leave behind, some sort of pattern, some sort of lesson, some sort of way of thinking even, that you are like, do you know what, I'm just tired of that now, I don't want to do it anymore, so you can just leave that behind and try something new. Or if there's just something on your daily routine that you are just not liking anymore and you want to try and do it a bit differently. So try and do that, and that will be the perfect way to celebrate this new moon energy. So have a good one, guys, and I will see you next week.